1953, my father, then director Alan V. Astin, spoke before the American Physical Society about the agency's values and the critical role its scientific advances played in supporting U.S. industry.
The Bureau staff believes, first of all, in the importance of scientific research as the foundation of our technological economy and high standard of living, and as the bulwark of our national security.
We work at the forefront of science, developing new ways to undertake both fundamental measurements and also improved ways to make the practical day-to-day measurements that make industry and commerce and markets work.
As the world gets more complex, the need for having precise as well as accurate measurements increase.
We believe in the philosophy of Lord Kelvin that basic understanding in science depends on measurement, the reduction of observation to numbers.
And why is measurement so important? And I think that's it, that it allows us to develop new technologies.
To me, NIST always has played this one foundational role that no one else really can do, which is around measurement science and technology and the measurement infrastructure. Now, building on that, of course, NIST does other things as well, but all of us in the technical community, across government but across the private sector, really rely on NIST for that part.
We believe that there is romance in precision measurement, and that ability to extend the absolute accuracy of measurement by one decimal place frequently demands as much ingenuity, perseverance, and analytical competence as does the discovery of a new principle or effect in science.
What NIST is to me is the literally bleeding edge of measurements. And the measurements are absolutely critical for pure basic science as well as for manufacturing. It covers that entire gamut.
If you know how to measure it, then you can begin to learn how to control it, to design it, and to shape it. And that's really the essence of technological innovation. So in fact, the capacity to measure at increasingly accurate or precise levels is completely entwined with our ability to innovate and develop new technologies.
We stress reliability and accuracy in our operations and in checking and rechecking our results. We stress objectivity and fairness in our operations.
What do you think is the most precious asset that Bureau Standards and now NIST have? And you ask anybody that works in that agency, what's the most important thing about your agency? And they said, our reputation for being honest and dependable and accurate.
NIST is literally has to be the more accurate, the faster, the better than anybody else, because it will define how everyone else is going to be using it.
We take pride in the concept of service, in providing assistance to science, to industry, and to government.
The role of NIST is to work with a diversity of clients, and it's essentially the clientele of this institution is the entire world of science and technology.
I could not have imagined a better place to spend my career, one where I knew every day when I got up to come in that I was doing something that was important to me personally, but also had an impact on our global society.
As you can see, that message my father first shared in 1953 has resonated with staff and directors ever since.